ref blew his whistle, and the game started again. Ryan was still thinking about his mom. She was the soccer mom from Mars. Then the ball came flying his way, and Ryan kicked it. Yes, the ball went toward the goal. Ryan ran after it. He kept on running. He kept on kicking. His team was yelling. They must be cheering me on, he thought. Then he kicked the ball. It went right into the goal. Woohoo! Look at his teammates' faces. Do they look super excited for him? No, I don't think so. So they must not be cheering for him. What do you think they are trying to do? Ryan punched his fist in the air, but his team was not happy. You kicked the ball into our goal, said Katie. The Wildcats got the point. Oh, I forgot that the goals were switched at halftime, said Ryan. Katie rolled her eyes. Wrong way, Ryan. That's your new name. Poor Ryan. His teammates aren't making him feel good, are they? Everybody makes mistakes. They should be telling him it's okay. Half and half lost 2-1. Dan walked home with Ryan. Don't get lost going home, Katie shouted. Then Ryan saw his mom's car. Ryan ducked behind a bush. My mom is so embarrassing, he said. I think she's nice, said Dan. But why don't you tell her how you feel? Ryan shrugged. That might hurt his mom's feelings. Why do you think